Every single morning you walk into the workplace and everybody's greeting each other. Many of them are responding with, "I'm good, I'm fine, I'm all right." And a lot of times, everybody's not all right. Everything's not good, and everything isn't fine. It's the same with me as well, but I choose a different approach. I always respond with, "I'm winning." And people sit there when they hear me say that, and they get a little stuck, and they saying, "Why did he say that? It sounds a little weird. Like I'm not supposed to say I'm winning to responding to, hey, how you doing?" And I say, "I'm winning." Others are taking it as, "I'm going to use that and run with it." I say, "Feel free," because it was about 2 years ago now, and I crossed paths with a gentleman, and I said, "What up, bro? What's going on?" And he says to me, "I'm winning." It was like in that moment, I was supposed to be there and understand that no matter what I was going through, no matter what pain, struggle, challenges, any bit of adversity that I was dealing with, I was winning. So I had to be there and hear that. And when I heard it, it resonated with me so much that ever since then, I don't care what I'm going through. I don't care what I'm dealing with. I don't care what you're going through. I don't care what you're dealing with. By all means, continue winning. When you wake up in the morning, say to yourself, "I'm winning." When you walk into the workplace, because some of you might not want to go there, say, "I'm winning." Student athletes, I don't care about the test. I don't care about the teacher. I don't care about the classroom. I care about you and your well-being and your GPA, and you should always be winning. As an athlete, I don't care about the coach. I don't care about the sport. I care about you bettering yourself in that sport that you chose to be in, and by all means, you should be winning. The message here is, are you winning? Are you losing? Are you learning lessons? I suggest to you, no matter what, stay winning.